Started the new year, full of optimism and inspiration. But now we're 4 months in, and my anxiety's reaching desperation. My mind is my own enemy, but that's something you don't see, 'cause I edit out the crying parts when I'm using iMovie. I can barely leave the house, and even if I wanted to, I could not afford to, 'cause once again I'm jobless and torn between my hate of working in hospitality and following my dreams. All I want to do is act or sing or write, but instead I'm making coffee for bankers or pulling pints and being great by big city wankers. I find it hard to get out of bed, 'cause my brain would rather a midlife crisis instead of being productive. I knew I'd end up so self-destructive. I put my personal worth into what I create, and end up feeling pretty shitty when I've nothing to make. Thought I'd have my life together 22, so many missed opportunities, chances I lose. With my social media addiction, it's more of an affliction, 'cause I can't help compare my ugly spotty being to every supermodel I keep seeing, and I'm screaming, who the hell will love me if my eyebrows aren't on fleek? I'll never have a juicy Kim K butt. Shout out to my girls with an AB cup. I've had to limit my Facebook stalking, even though it's easier than actually talking to the people that I went to high school with. Now they're getting married, proper jobs, and having kids, and oh well me. Okay, let's see, barely working part-time, no, I didn't get a degree. Don't know what I'm doing, haven't got a clue, just wrapped up in my duvet, asking myself why I'm blue, 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 blue. Or an actor, why don't you go on X Factor, says everyone I meet. Well, I auditioned for The Voice Series 1, and I burped right in the middle of my song. Can't get an agent without a portfolio, and can't build one of those without an agent. Don't you know it's an endless cycle that I'm growing tired of? So it's back to the grind, I'll have a pint, please, love. And if my life hasn't started now, will it ever begin? Or will I look back in 20 years and hate myself for not doing more, instead of sitting drinking red wine on the bathroom floor? I'm a bloody disaster, an absolute mess, with a pile of mental health issues to address. So good at faking a smile you can't see through. Maybe I need to stop asking why I'm